It must be love, because we are too afraid to say. It must be love, and so we paint everything in gray. Let's not lose this chance. Hold on to my hands. Let's not waste this time.
So I just written something that I wanted to share. So today is not a fairy tale. For all the words that I didn't say, all the things that I didn't do in the past, from now onwards, I will try my best for you. I may not have a fancy car, but to get to you, I will walk or drive 1,000 miles. I may not have all the money in the world, but all the money in the world can never add up to all the love I have for you.
Here in this moment, watching tomorrow unfolding so quietly, it captures me and takes me back to an innocence.
I knew you were someone special. I knew by the way you looked at me, talked to me, and was there for me. I knew that I'd finally found someone. But I was afraid to love again. Afraid of the pain it might bring. But in a short time, you showed me that real love wasn't painful or deceiving.
Life is worth living, I have no doubt. It's all about giving, I'm reaching out. Right here, right now. Don't you see, I'd give you everything. Opening for you and me, don't you see? I